very good defensively, and those are tough shots they're making. I don't think that either team wants to continue just making those kind of shots.
Chenier, who had 18 points against the Knickerbockers last night. Beautiful moves by Frazier. Robbed of a field goal. Numbers 1 and 4 play. Numbers 2 and 3 go against each other. ABC, of course, will be doing, as we look at Archie Clark, who went to Minnesota. Providence College's Reardon passes into Louisville's Unsold.
Now, Wes is using his body to get between, and Dave is pushing with his hips.
That's his second foul, Bill, early in the game.
Sort of like the Bill Russell of the Celtic coaching days.
Go down him real quick. If you don't get the ball, then you go back to your man so that he doesn't have an outlet pass.
The outlet pass by Unsold to Hayes. Pace slowed down, but Reardon drives, penetrating. Out it comes, Hayes tapping at the Clark of Baltimore. Baltimore trailing by one. Now they lead by two. Beautiful timing by Unsold.
Yeah. Right through the middle there. Now you got to remember, Wesley Unsold is about 6'7", 6'8", about 250. And a lot of guys think he ought to be in the NFL.
His first. DeBuscher has two personals for New York. Seventh tie of the game with 5:40 to go in the first quarter. All this from Maryland. College Park, out of bounds call there. Monroe. Unsold trying to get that release.
This is a rookie averaging 6.8.
Kevin Porter. Wes Unsold. Beautiful. Bradley guards Reardon. Unsold guarded by Jerry Lucas. Phil Jackson guarding Love, who scores. 45. Jackson trying for the rebound. Unsold taps it away to Porter.
Yeah, see, that's... Let him know that, hey, I'm out here.
Yeah, good afternoon. Monroe's shot is rebounded by Unsold. Unsold to Mike Reardon. Reardon gives to Chenier, passing by and shooting. Final shot coming up. Whoops. Jerry Lucas commits a foul. But both teams are 7:54, and Unsold makes it 57-55. New York, it's Bradley, 24. 21 today is Earl Monroe, 10 is Frazier, 19 is Willis Reed. The magician, Jerry Lucas. Unsold comes off with the ball. Unsold. Baltimore running, Clark. Reardon.
What you try to do against the Bullets is cut off that outlet pass and make sure they bring the ball up slowly. Then you can play with, but they have to run though, they are tough.
New York, third quarter. About 9 minutes to go. Unsold, cross-court pass to Reardon, but it was hard. Lucas to Frazier. Look at that passing. Elvin Hayes blocking it. Reardon getting it for Baltimore. To Clark. One of the superstars of last Sunday's show here on ABC.
There were no superstars on that show.
How many?
None.
Oh, goal coming on Willis Reed. Unsold and Reed. I told you a while ago that Reed did the goaltending, got the goaltending call. Seven in this quarter. Now guarded by Elvin Hayes as Bill Bradley's shot. Rebounded. Wes Unsold. Reed. Blocked by Unsold. Good defense. Quick release to Clark. There's six Reardon, 11 Hayes, and 41 Unsold.
That was a great pass out. Frazier went for the steal.
Back in. Monroe. Unsold quickly to Clark. Clark saving it. Giving it to Porter. Porter to Reardon. Back out to Clark. Coming up 7 seconds.
on the 24-second clock. Unsel back outside to Clark.
Chenier guarded by Frazier. Reardon guarded by Dick Barnett, number 12. Unsel is guarded by Jerry Lucas, who switches off. Unsel goes for the bucket over Reed.